hopefully you are fine, right? Okay, now I am in Mojokerto City. Before I explain about Mojokerto City, I want to introduce myself first. Okay, my name is Zainuddin Abror. I am in third semester at Bali State Polytechnic. I take tourism department in tourism business management. Now I am in Pendopo Agung Street, Trowulan Village, Trowulan District, Mojokerto City. Exactly in the Museum Majapahit. Guys, you can look behind me. That's Majapahit Museum. The view of Majapahit Museum. Yes. This is a famous museum in Mojokerto because this is a museum Majapahit. Now, I want to tell you a little about Majapahit Kingdom. So, Majapahit Kingdom is one of biggest kingdom in archipelago, with the king of Majapahit is Raden Wijaya and the governor is Gajah Mada. But in the last period of Majapahit Kingdom was attacked by Demak Kingdom with Turkey Kingdom's help. Because the troops in Demak Kingdom is stronger than Majapahit, it can be make Majapahit lost. So many Majapahit citizens spread to Java, to Bali Island until now. That's why I choose the Majapahit Museum for the one of destination area that must be visited if you come to Mojokerto, in order to you never forget the history of Majapahit, and you can learn all about Majapahit Kingdom when it be victorious kingdom. Well guys, let's follow me to look around in Majapahit Museum. Come on. Guys, for your information, to entrance the Museum Majapahit, you must pay the ticket, maybe 5,000 for adult and 215 for children, and for tourists 50,000. This is a very cheap and cheap entrance because this is a famous and interesting museum. Well guys, this is the entrance gate to the point of this museum. So from here you can get any information to the center of this museum. And the facilities of this museum, there are toilets, there are a kids zone, there are a parking area, musola if you want to pray or anything. And for you, if you feel hungry or feel thirsty, you can buy some food or some drink in the in front of this museum. Well guys, here I am in the center of Majapahit Museum. In around me, there are many people. There are local people, there are from elementary school kids. Because, like I said before, this museum is very famous because this is a history of Majapahit Kingdom. And around me, you can look in the around. There are a statue, there are a picture, there are many more goods of Majapahit Kingdom. Like here is a Samudra Tanah, yeah. It's a statue of a Samudra Tanah, you can look. one people to ask the reason why he or she choose this place for a place for destination. Come on. Hello, bro.
Hey.
How are you?
Fine.
By the way, what's your name?
My name is Zul.
Where are you come from?
I come from Surakarta. Yeah.
Okay. Can I know why you choose this place, this museum, to destination for your destination?
Oh, yeah. I think this place is very interesting. Yeah. And then Majapahit Kingdom is the great kingdom in maybe Indonesia.
Yes. In archipelago.
Yeah, in archipelago. So I think the history is very interesting.
So from there you come here to know the interest of Majapahit Kingdom.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, thank you, bro.
Okay, you're welcome.
Okay. Well, that's the reason from the visitor of this museum. Yeah, we know museum of Majapahit Museum is a very interesting museum. It's very famous museum. So why many people come here to know, to learn all about Majapahit? Maybe that's all I can explain about this museum. So if there are many problems or obstacles from me, please forgive me. Thank you.